You have to be completely and totally honest with them. Like, no matter what. I'm just gonna tell them I know, because I... Oh, Eric, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
You should have met me in 1864. He would have liked me.
I like you now.
I should go before I lose my sense of reason, and this hour holds more meaning than it ever could.
Hey.
I should go.
You're welcome.
I should go.
You did it.
I did.
Yeah.
I did. Thank you. Be there, over here.
Well, that was rousing.
Why did you pick me to sing that song with?
Kurt, there is a moment when you say to yourself, oh, there you are. I've been looking for you forever. Watching you do Blackbird this week, that was a moment for me. About you. You move me, Kurt. And this duet would just be an excuse to spend more time with you. We should practice.
I thought we were.
That was seriously not cool.
If he goes, I got no one.
You do now, though. Right?
But for one, cried it out, you were the only one in the room. Lights sailed around all those bumps in the night till you'll be gone in the gloom. I thought I'd find my gold in September, in the middle of that purple June. But one crowded hour would lead to my wrecking moon.
I've been paying off my days, 'cause it's time I learned my lessons.
Overnight, you turn into this hot guy who's really sweet and...
You think I'm hot?
With everything that's going on, you know, and curses and sacrifice.
Enough already. Oh, you got a little Cosmo, right? Here.
You know you can kiss me if you want to.
I want to.
Absolutely beautiful.